Afinitor is a medication containing the active substance Everolimus. Everolimus is an mTOR inhibitor and it is used for the treatment of various types of cancer and non-cancerous conditions. Indications. Afinitor is indicated for the treatment of advanced renal cell carcinoma. Afinitor in combination with exemestane, it is used for the treatment of postmenopausal women with advanced hormone receptor positive, HER2 negative breast cancer, advanced pancreatic neuroendocrine tumors. Afinitor is used for the treatment of adults with progressive, well-differentiated, non-functional neuroendocrine tumors of gastrointestinal or lung origin that are unacceptable, locally advanced or metastatic. How to use? The dosage of Afinitor may vary based on the specific condition being treated and the patient's health status. It is typically taken orally once a day. Affinity tablets should be swallowed well with a glass of water, and they can be taken with or without food. Don't crush or chew the tablets. Contraindications. Affinitor is contraindicated in the following cases: hypersensitivity or allergy to Everolimus or any of the components of the medication, severe hepatic impairment. Precautions. Regular monitoring of blood counts, renal function, and liver function is essential during Afinitor treatment. Inform the healthcare provider about all medications, including prescription and over-the-counter drugs, as well as herbal supplements, being taken concurrently. Avoid the consumption of grapefruit and grapefruit juice during Afinitor treatment, as it may increase the concentration of Everolimus in the blood. Side effects. Common side effects of Afinitor may include mouth sores, infections, rash, fatigue, diarrhea, decreased appetite. Serious side effects can occur and it's important to report any severe or persistent symptoms to the healthcare provider promptly. Afinitor is a prescription medication and its use should be guided by a healthcare professional. Patients should follow the prescribed dosage and instructions for the most effective and safe treatment. If there are any concerns or questions about the medication, it's advisable to consult with a healthcare provider.